In Greek mythology, who is the god of the sea?
Oh, my days.
Students, please reveal your answers. One, two, three. Okay, talk to me about Zeus, because you both of you got Zeus, so...
Zeus is god of all, so he could actually be god of the sea.
He delegated it.
He delegated it.
Yeah, but he cannot actually do it.
And he can employ and deploy.
Employ and deploy!
Good one, that is.